begun. Lord Siddharameshwar temple has been decorated with colorful lights.
Shivayogi Siddharameshwar Maharaj is the deity of Solapur. Makar Sankrant and Shravana are the two most important periods for every Solapurite. Makar Sankrant is for the marriage ceremony of Lord Siddharameshwara, and the month of Shravana is for special rituals. The month of Shravana is beginning from tomorrow. On the eve of this auspicious beginning, Siddharameshwar temple has been decorated with lights. The lights are being reflected in the lake. The lights and their reflections have given a magnificent view for the devotees of Siddharameshwara. Because of corona pandemic, the temple has been closed, but all the rituals are carried out. Though there is a lockdown in city and the temple is closed, it has been decorated. The scene has become the center of attraction for the people of Solapur and devotees of Siddharameshwar Maharaj.
The beauty of deity is shining. On the eve of Shravana, the temple has been decorated with lights, and the lights are reflected in the water surrounded by the temple. We are here at Siddharameshwar temple, and the temple is shining a lot. Nagesh Kharade, WhatsApp English News Channel, Solapur.